Hello and welcome to episode 72, version 2 of the Flight Sim Historian. For this episode, we're going to be taking another quick look at the Fairchild Swearingen Metroliner. The Metroliner is an American twin turboprop regional airliner and light freighter developed from the earlier Swearingen Merlin business aircraft. It was first flown on the 26th of August of 1969 and introduced into use at some time in 1972. Around 600 were built from 1969 to 2001, with military operators having included Barbados, Colombia, Mexico, Peru, the United States, Venezuela, Australia, Argentina, South Africa, Sweden, and Thailand, among others, with civil operators having included Air North of Australia, Rex Airlines of Australia, Sharp Airlines of Australia, Air Chathams of Australia, Air Wisconsin of the United States, Bearskin Airlines of Canada, Ameriflight of the United States, and Key Lime Air of the United States, among a number of others. The worst incident involving a Metroliner was in February of 1988, when Nürnberger Flugdienst Flight 108 was struck by lightning, causing instrument failure and spatial disorientation, which then caused the plane to dive and break up in midair, killing all 21 aboard the aircraft. A more recent incident, and one with a far better outcome, happened on the 12th of May of 2021, when Key Lime Air Flight 970, a Metroliner, was involved in a mid-air collision with a privately owned Cirrus SR-22 while on approach into Denver Centennial. No one in either aircraft was injured. The Metroliner made a safe landing at the airport while the Cirrus made use of its parachute-assisted landing system. The Metroliner is powered by a pair of Honeywell TPE-331 turboprop engines with power outputs of 1,100 shaft horsepower each, allowing the aircraft to reach a maximum speed of 358 miles per hour or 311 knots, with a range of up to 684 miles and a service ceiling of 25,000 feet. For the purpose of the video today, we are in X-Plane 11 and we are flying the freeware Metroliner from Starving Pilot. So without further ado, let's hop inside the cockpit and get this show on the road. And we are airborne, departing Meacham Field in Fort Worth, Texas. There's Eagle Mountain Lake off to 9 o'clock. going to make the heading 090 for the direction of Dallas Love Field. Fort Worth skyline is off to 3 o'clock low. Should be flying over DFW Airport anytime now. I bet if I banked to the right, we would see it. Alright. We haven't flown past it yet. Good. And we're at 15,000 feet, about 230 knots. Throttle back, preparing for descent. thrust is idle. There's what appears to be Addison at 10 o'clock low. There's Love Field at around 3 o'clock low. Another 6,000 feet. Gears down. There's Dallas. Well, folks, that concludes episode 72, version 2 of the Flight Sim Historian, featuring the Fairchild Swearingen Metroliner.